ready to go. You see any traffic?
He's on
a plane crossing midfield. Alright, you're good. Bon, you wanna announce?
Arkadelphia traffic, Cessna 94, Foxtrot's taking off runway 4 and leaving the pattern to the north-northeast Arkadelphia traffic. Forgot what runway we were taking off.
That's why I hold up this.
Departing
Arkadelphia, Arkansas, runway 4.
Okay. Hold the brakes, full power.
Are you doing traffic 24 hotel there? Turn right, crossing runway 4.
I like everything.
Alright, go.
Grab set for takeoff.
Climb at VY.
VY. About 1,000 feet.
Our cruise traffic mall 152 Hotel Sierra, turning final, runway 4, cruise traffic.
Where would you land if you lost your engine right now?
Probably straight ahead. Christ. A little bit bumpy. Go to 5,500.
Yeah, that'll work. Alright. On course, we're about on course. Yep. Ryan, it's looking like if you'll...
Shit, did I get my iPad? Yeah, it's back here.
Downwind runway 4, be the power off.
I believe your mix drive like about that much.
Yeah.
It flies better on the airplane.
Rush, departing Arkadelphia, Arkansas. So I want to follow that.
Yep. Your direct track is your track you need to go to fly there. Your track right here is your track that you're flying. So you're flying a 033 right now. So you need to
go to
come to the right, plus 043.
There you go. That should be there.
Arkadelphia traffic testing 94. Foxtrot has left the pattern to the northeast, Arkadelphia traffic.
Arkadelphia traffic, mall 152 until Sierra, Sierra, thank you to Charlie, take him back to parking, Arkadelphia traffic.
Alright, you talking to Memphis or am I?
You are.
Alright, come to the right a little bit.
You got their frequency?
Yeah, I got it.
2847, sir. Oh, did you already switch?
Yeah.
Probably won't get them down this low.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait.
That's why we can't hear any traffic.
Yeah.
I think you can get them at 2,000 feet.
I'd ask my girl if she wants to go to the lake with me. Tell her I'm flying. Tell her all she got is me and Searcy.
Do it.
Nah, I don't want to spoil her. After takeoff, check this place, sir.
After takeoff, climb 70-80, make sure power lights and flaps up.
All right, going left 0370 to be on 0430.
I like where it shows how far you can be out.
Yep. Memphis Center, Cessna, November 5194, Foxtrot, just off Arkadelphia. Looking to get flight following to Sierra Romeo Charlie.
And what's your call sign?
November 5194 Foxtrot.
519 Fox Truck, clock 1532.
1532. Nunner, 4 Fox Truck.
136 Bravo Victor, Little Rock Approach, 119.5.
Guys, at my airplane, I'd be right on this shit now.
Alrighty,
136 Bravo Victor, Little Rock Approach, 119.5.
Alright, 925.
Good man.
Bravo Victor, good weekend.
Five one nine four Foxtrot, what's your type of aircraft?
Cessna 172. 94 Foxtrot.
I'm with 37, 35, nothing, roger.
Okay.
Parking multiple freaks.
Yeah, he is.
60783, contact Tulsa Approach 124.0. 124.0.
There's a little bit of haze over to Greene.
Five 1-9-4 Foxtrot radar contact northeast Arkadelphia 6 miles. Hot Springs altimeter 3015.
3015, 91 Foxtrot.
Did I get it?
015, yeah, close enough. And your
track is almost
right on, except you're a little bit left of course. This is how it's come right about 10 degrees. And whenever we switch over to Little Rock, I want you to switch for me. Or I'll read it off to Memphis. After that, if you'll do Little Rock for me, that'd be good.
Alright, I'll try to do my best.
Yeah, you'll do fine.
Center, 598 Golf Bravo, we get 6,000.
What?
I go always have you.
Hey, Golf Bravo, roger.
You're not going anywhere.
True. It's basically Little Rock Approach, just enough for 5,100 for Foxtrot, 5,500. That's all you gotta say.
Pretty much. I've already done the hard part.
Yeah, get a short radar contact. 1532. 1532.
Look up a winds aloft chart, but you don't have enough cell service if you're up in.
Yeah, I do.
Not
cell service, yes, sir.
Look up winds aloft for Adams at 3000 and.
Winds aloft at 3000.
3-0-3-4-10, you're at.
Come on, phone.
3-0-3-4-10, go ahead.
320 at Niner.
Okay, how about 5,000?
I'm showing it has 6,000 at 317 at 18.
Okay. How about higher?
900,000 is 290 at 33.
Okay, how about 4,000?
It doesn't show 4,000.
Okay.
It's probably 13 knots.
Right.
I just took the 918.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Working on a flight plane down to high.
Number 9, number 549, number 5194 Foxtrot. Little Rock Approach 119.5.
119.5. 94 Foxtrot, thanks.
Yes, sir.
Mouthful.
That was a quick handoff.
Yeah. Alright.
Dad, I don't want to do it.
What are you going to say?
I don't want to do it.
You're going to do it. What are you going to say?
Little Rock Approach, that's the 5194 Foxtrot. For 4,500 for 5,500. And you're 4,700.
Well, you're VFR, so climbing 4,800.
Climbing 4,800.
Yeah. Time you're ready.
Approach 6 Bravo Victor, we can cancel.
I don't
want to
step on
step right now. Roger, 6 Bravo Victor, letter service terminated, squawk CFR, 60 change, 3 off, our cancellation
received,
good day. RVFR, good day.
Fuck.
I'm 902 Little Rock Departure, better contact, stay with West.
Damn, he's busy. Yeah, I just don't want to step over him. That's my thing.
I'm 902, proceed direct, Little Rock VOR, time to maintain 2,500.
Gotta kind of... listen, because when he gives out a command like that, somebody's responding to it. So you got to give them a little.
Yeah, we're almost to 5-5.
Call Manor 2, Roger. Mr. Fresh instructions will be a left turn direct to the Little Rock VOR. Call to maintain 2,500. Return to this frequency.
Yeah. Are you ready?
No.
Go.
Wait, hold on. What should I say?
Jesus. Little Rock approach, Cessna. November 519 or 4, Foxtrot is. With you level 5,500.
That's it?
That's it. Make sure you level off of. Go ahead.
All right, let me level off real fast. Bring that power.
I'm a Niner 2 directly over the VOR. Maintain 2,500 to establish on the approach course. Clear VOR Alpha approach. Circle east for left face from ATG left.
All right, tell me when to go. Let our approach just the 519 for Foxtrot. Level 5,500. That?
Yep. With you, level 5,500.
All right, 219.
Brad, go ahead.
Level 5,500.
Yeah.
Right. Alpha Zero, Lima Delta, appears to be a couple in the pattern over at North Kirchner. That's Cantrell Field. Lunar services, terminated squawk CSR, frequency change approved today.
Good day, CMR, 140, Lima Delta. Thanks for your help.
Go.
Level 5,500.
Yep.
Little Rock approach, Cessna 5194 Foxtrot, level 5,500.
Cessna 5194 Foxtrot, Little Rock approach, Little Rock altimeter 3015.
Read it back to him with your...
3015 for 5194 Foxtrot.
Good.
3015. Okay, look at you! Ah!
Very good.
First of all,
yeah.
Now he's down. Now we can fly into controlled airspace now, Dillon. Hey, I'm fucking down. Let's do it. Let's go. First time ever talking on a radio.
I know, I can't believe that either.
Hey, I'm shined up.
I know, I noticed.
Hey, you know what? At least he did it, sir.
I have a damn speech impediment.
Yeah, shit. True.
I talk on the citation radio.
True. Hell, if something I can do it. Hell, if Colt can do it, you can do it.
Yeah, alright, we gotta get the nose down.
Woo! Sorry about that, G, Ron.
We gotta get the nose down.
Damn it.
Little Rock Bear 620 starting to be a large descent for Alago.
Roger.
He said Roger.
Turn down a little bit.
Dylan, you have to give him a serious mix.
See ya!
Hey, are you recording this?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Ah, you good? You good? You know, a little bit of a flight log. Damn, pull that power back. We can return some cool.
A little bit.
Level 5,500. This ain't bad, I can do this. Yeah, dude, it's not too bad.
It's not bad.
Alright, I'll turn off my lights. Yep, I would do the same. Cruising here at 5,500, we will pick you back up on the Searcy.
15 miles to the east, inbound for Baptist Health, Little Rock.
And that back here, one Delta, say 5 helicopter.
Bell 407, helicopter. Air 1 Delta.
Air 1 Delta, squawk 0250.
0250.
Chase the needle.
Don't you need
right
to
delete right? Altitude restriction.
Chase the needle. The needle's to the left.
So I need to go right?
You need to go left.
Okay.
So if I'm chasing you and you run to the left, where am I going to run to follow you?
To the left.
To the left. There we run.
Ron, give me a freaking direction heading. You're good.
Give me my direction heading.
Parker Southwest 773, we're passing 2.8 for 4,000 heading.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Southwest 773, Little Rock departure, there contact. Climb and maintain 15,000.
15,000, Southwest 773.
Air 1 Delta, radar contact, 11 miles east of Adams Field, altimeter 3015.
Do I need to keep on going, what?
3015.
Watch the needle.
Air 1 Delta.
Okay. So if you're... Okay, your needle's starting to... You're tracking 20 degrees left, right?
Yeah.
Which is good because your
needle comes back in.
Back in.
I need to pull up.
Back over to scan your altitude a little bit.
There's a, I see the Southwest jet out there. Oh yeah, I do too.
Southwest 773, turn right, direct 4 Smith.
Can you turn up the volume, Colton?
Cessna 94 Foxtrot, traffic 12 o'clock and 4 miles, turning westbound 737 5000, climbing.
Field inside, say inside. Traffic inside.
Southwest 773, traffic be off your left side in the turn. Cessna 5200 northeastbound.
Cessna 73, yeah, we're looking.
We see him. I see him. He's right there. Wow, that was close.
We got him. No, that's not nothing.
There goes the Southwest jet.
Woo!
That's pretty freaking cool right there. Take a picture. I got it on video, so don't worry.
Palmer 902, flighting 040.
Yeehaw, holy shit.
Give me the ATIS at Adams, please.
Right, hold on. Stand by, World 1 quick. 2565.
Contact Tower 118.7,
Air 1 Contact
Tower 118.7, Air 1 Southwest 773, contact Memphis Center 128.47.
Good. You're tracking.
Southwest 4698,
radio to maintain 3
miles. 0-4-4. Dang, that's crap.
Trying to get this thing figured out.
Bottom of the flight plan.
Yeah.
Where's off 30? You're just gonna get up and go when we get there?
Pretty much.
Have fun in Hot Springs.
We'll try to.
I need to add a bit of power pump. There's Little Rock Adams Field Airport. Right over there. Pretty cool looking. Yeah, that's pretty badass. Not gonna lie. Are you recording all that? Yep. Man, I got a picture.
Nice.
Is it a good one? Bad? Yeah, it's pretty good. Man, the freeway looks dead.
5,500, Dillon.
Let's see, it's starting to come in a little more. Better shot. Adams Field. 1836, 22 left, 22 right. Is it starting to come in more?
Palmer 902, your missed question instruction will be a right turn heading 260
to
maintain at 4,000. Return to this frequency.
Somebody's shooting a lot of approaches. Nah, they're not busy. Ah. I'm cooking, I need to bring that power back.
Yeah, you're alright.
Now, what do you say? How about Mexican tonight?
I'm fine with whatever.
Alright. That pizza last night was fire, though.
Alright, ask Hunter if he wants to come.
Aye.
Guy with 469 X-ray, the center maintained 2,000. Advise when you have Adams Field in sight. 1 o'clock and 1-4 miles.
Got a 2,000 field in sight, got a 469 X-ray.
Okay, with 469 X-ray, clear visual approach, runway 22 right, use caution. Most of the Rock Airport is 8 miles north of Adams Field, same, correction, similar runway configuration.
Roger that, clear visual, 22 right, go with 469 X-ray.
Coming in on the right side. Probably putting all the GA on the left.
Still a little bit right of course in your tracking.
Let's go left
a little bit, yeah.
Dang, I don't know what the hell my problem is today. Do sightseeing.
Not scanning yet, you're sightseeing.
That's what I need on the way down here, because I've never been.
November 6, Bravo Charlie, we're
at some
gas. Clock VFR, frequency change.
Sound like we're running a little
low. Clock VFR, have a good day, from Charlie.
Palma 902, turn left, heading 290.
What's our ground speed? 100 knots?
Better not, yeah. Slow.
Which means we picked up a little bit of a headwind. And now we're seeing like really cooking.
Yeah, that looks so good.
Yeah, that looks so good from the air.
Palmer 902, 6 miles from Joe Red. Turn left heading 250, maintain 2000 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS from ATC 11.
This is the highest I've ever been in an airplane. 5,500.
So what?
5,500.
You kidding me?
Yeah, I know, I'm a noob. Need a general aviation airplane. You've been to flight level 400 before. And you want to fly? 757.
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
I can maintain heading at altitude.
Yeah, apparently I can.
Come left. A bit more. Gotta get in here. That'll work.
There's North Little Rock, Adams Field. This is Adams Field down here. Adams Field, Air Force Base, North Little Rock. Yo, I don't see anybody on the ground there. There's probably commercial jets down there. That's what I'm saying, I don't see any commercial jets down there. Hey, you didn't hear that, right? Oh, there's one out over there. It's a Delta Mad Dog. On a 22 left.
They go right.
Airplane 12-5, in fact. Probably that Sky West.
Palma 902, traffic 1 to 2 o'clock and 5 miles. Joining final for the parallel runways in RJ. That was 469 X-ray traffic, 6 mile final, correction, 7 mile final for the parallel runways of Beach Jet at 2 down.
Roger, we're looking at 469
X-ray. Gosh, they sound so good.
X-ray, turn right heading 190 to intercept the final and still clear official approach 2-2 right.
190.
You're almost on your line, which is good. You're heading left of the direct track.
Where's the Beach Jet?
You understand how that works?
Yeah.
Palma 902, contact Adams Tower 118.7.
Good, you caught your eyes.
That's the RJ right there.
Look at all the trains right there lined up.
Oh no, dude, it's ridiculous.
Got with 469 X-ray, contact Adams Tower 118.7.
Adams Tower, got 469 X-ray.
Yeah, you're heading on heading and you're almost square. Which is good, just stay that way. You're a little bit to the right now. 1 degree. Come back left just a little bit. Oh, leave my iPad right there, Ryan.
Roger. You ever follow your flight plan?
No, I wasn't able to.
You can fly how far direct to the airport? Yeah.
Yeah, it all depends.
North Little Rock Airport down there. 1735. What's the other one? 5 and 2, 3? 8 and 2, 6, I believe. 8 and 2, 6. Oh, okay, yeah. That's the left.
904 Foxtrot, delete altitude restriction, proceed, correction, descend, and maintain VFR at your discretion.
VFR at my discretion?
And delete altitude restriction.
Delete altitude restriction, discretion, and VFR.
904 Foxtrot.
Oh, well. I got what I was saying. Bunch of noobs flying through the Charlie. I am. I'm gonna freaking talk to the controller.
That's why you're doing it. You need to do it.
He seems like a nice guy. Doesn't he?
Yeah. Your engine needs to be cleaned. It's jerking around all over the place.
Alright, where do I need to go? To the left some?
Hell yeah. Good, you're getting the idea.
Let's see, we are 30, damn, we're still 32 miles away? Holy
yeah.
Crap. Let's firewall this bitch. Doesn't, I mean, we're going 110 over the ground, which is slow as shit.
Yeah, we got a little faster. Let's speed in on the subject.
Good lord, have mercy. I bet ATC'd be on my ass if I was freaking flying VFR or IFR.
You wouldn't be able to fly IFR. Like this.
Oh yeah, because we're 5,500. Well, if I had an IFR rated airplane.
No. A minute. The way you're holding altitude and heading. That'd be possible. I'm not liking this engine.
Yeah, I'm not liking that either.
I'm not liking it.
Alright, what do you want to do?
Head home.
K
pencil if you want and ask where the traffic is.
So Cessna 5194 Foxtrot has Searcy in sight.
Yep.
Alright.
And we'd like to cancel a flight following.
Alright, so good arc approach, Cessna 5194 Foxtrot. Got Searcy in sight, we'd like
Cessna
to cancel.
Cessna 901 Foxtrot, correction, 904 Foxtrot, traffic no factor. Radar service terminated, squawk VFR, frequency change approved.
Read that back to it.
Squawk VFR, frequency change approved for Cessna 5194 Foxtrot.
VFR. Delta
1861, contact Memphis Center 135.3.
Yeah. For me. Alright.
There you go.
Probably start a little decent.
Yep.
Switch bay traffic, 5179 Hotel, sitting northwest.
About 12 miles. Let's get the weather for Searcy, okay?
Here. Celsius, altimeter 3015.
3015, that's fine.
Searcy Municipal Airport. Automated weather observation 2156 Zulu. Wind 340 at 06.
3406.
Visibility 1.
Yeah. Done, you got everything.
You got everything going?
Yeah. 5 miles to the southwest. 10 miles to the southwest. 10 to the southwest. You gotta make inbound for landing, whatever. 10 miles southwest, Ron. You tell me. I'm just gonna say yes.
Yes. So look,
well, that's at freaking 4, dude. We're not going direct to the airport.
The outer marker is 5 miles south. So.
So 10.
Yep.
30 traffic. All right. And we're southwest. 30 traffic. Cessna 5194 Foxtrot. 10 miles southwest. Gonna enter the left base for runway 1. 30. And I need to keep on my descent.
Yes, you do.
Alright.
Go ahead and get your car beat out.
There's the airport
over
there.
Slow down a little bit.
Jesus Christ. Ooh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, make sure you buckled in there.
Yeah, affirmative. Everyone's buckled in. Yes, Captain Greene. Thank you.
Hey, traffic,
Richard
Alpha Time, base runway 5.
Slow down a little bit more. Got a little chop here. We're getting out of our green car.
Alright, it's a mud trim so we can just slow down.
Yeah.
Airport's up there.
And I've got to be a lot lower than this to, do the ILS anyway. In a hurry.
I might come back and join the local, or come join the final.
Take the slip out of it, just nosedive down a little bit. You can make it, okay, come left. Towards the runway. We're about a 5 mile final, by the way.
Alright, I'll call it. Searcy traffic, Cessna 5194 Foxtrot, it's 5 mile final for runway 1, Searcy.
Alright.
Got a little rudder there.
Yeah.
Got to slow that bitch up. Let's go.
Take your power out of it. There you go.
Just work our way down.
Yeah, gotta get way down. You don't have to slip it if you don't want to.
Oh, I'm fine.
But you can.
Pretty good slipping.
There we go. Alright. Come out of your slip. Turn it up a little bit. Go.
I got it.
Yeah. Your vertical needle's here, your lateral needle's here. This is how you chase your needle, so come left a little bit, and you're a little high.
So I need to go down.
Just a little.
Carburetor heats up. Trying to get in the wide arc for flaps.
Search traffic, Cessna 5194. Foxtrot, 3.5 mile, buckle way 1. Search traffic.
Pull that power out so we can get some flaps.
You get ready to get it. I'll get your flaps if you call for it.
Yeah, you want to throw 10 degrees in?
Yep.
Help us slow down a little, create a little drag.
And Searcy traffic, Bonanza 204 Victor, 14 miles to the east inbound for 1. Searcy traffic.
He's not even going to be a factor.
Not really. Searcy traffic, Cessna 904, Foxtrot's on 8, 2 mile, final runway 1, Searcy traffic.
Any slow. We get 20.
Yep. Buff's coming.
Roger. Getting down.
20 degrees.
And that's Searcy traffic. You're on 2 mile final for 1.
That is affirmative.
Fine click. Yeah. Got a level.
There you go.
Starting to come in a bit.
Come down just a little bit more.
I'm coming down, Cole.
Well, shut the nose over. There you go. Now I'll start coming back up just a little bit. There you go.
Oh shit, my ears just popped.
You're flying the ILS right now. By yourself. Visually. Make it lower.
Marking on it.
Still just a little high. You call for flaps?
No, this should be fine. If I need some, I'll call for some. Oh shit.
You're right on the money, now look at you.
Oh, I'm getting too low.
Yeah.
We throw down notch flaps.
Yep.
Fucking high as shit.
Yep. Watch all the birds. Add gas, add gas, add gas, add power, add power.
Pretty solid.
Good.
And Searcy traffic, Bonanza 204 Victor, about a 6 mile with base 41.
Very nicely done, Dillon.
And we got off at Foxtrot. Very nicely done, Dillon. Very nicely done. And
back.
Yeah, it looks like Harding King here.
Come in.
And they're back already? Yeah. I guess they did. Come
that's
in.
It's a B100.
Sure it's not 300?
Yep. Small little thing.
Yeah, that's not hard.
I thought they had a 300.
No, they got a 350.